Hello, wonderful people. I'm sorry I haven't been around, and I always start my videos by saying that, but it's true, I am sorry. I do have a lot going on. It's been really busy lately with many different things going on in my life and whatnot. But I wanted to make this video for a particular reason. I watched a video that I made quite a while back called A Tribute to a Love Letter, and it's directly to the YouTube community. And I watched it and I saw all the people that participated, and I started to cry. And I cried because I feel such a privilege of being a part of this community. I have grown to respect many of you, to share in the lives of some of you, and to grow intimate with some of you on levels where we've become friends and talk about, you know, the real nitty gritty kind of things. And is an amazing community. Now for me, it has a lot of value on a lot of levels. I'm very, very grateful to be able to use this as a sounding board, as a place to vent, as a place to learn. This is a great tool for me to learn. It's a heck of a school, I'll tell you. You guys are teachers and friends, and it runs the gamut for me. I have been so fortunate to be a part of this community. And, you know, unfortunately, because of my health, physically, I can't, you know, do more. I would like to. I'd like to be one of those people that can go out and, you know, do those wonderful vlogs that include, you know, getting out and whatnot, but right now it's just not possible for me. And right now I'm waiting for another medical procedure, which I have two pineapple-sized cysts that are attached to my ovaries. And I'm going in to have the kidney stents taken out. I have bilateral stents in right now. And I have to have my kidney stones removed. And then I have to have a biopsy done on both of the whatever they are. So my point being is, what an incredible, incredible journey. What an amazing time that these years have brought me through and into, and I am very fortunate. I'm very, very fortunate. Very, very fortunate. And I have learned a great deal, and I continue to learn. And I'm looking forward to the future and what I will even learn even more so. You know, like I said, YouTube has an amazing amount to offer. You people have an amazing amount to offer. And I hope to be able to offer the same to you. So I wish you an amazing evening, an amazing night, an amazing day, an amazing week, because you're worth it. So don't forget to do something for you today, because you deserve it. You people are awesome. Really, truly. You really are. So do something for you today, because you're worth it, alright? Take care, and thanks for watching. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.